Party and the Galveston Tea Party. We're at the state convention in Fort Worth, Texas, of the Republican Party. I'm visiting here with a couple of young ladies who are delegates. Would you ladies introduce yourselves?
Buffy Ingersoll from Houston.
Hi, Lauren Taylor.
Where are you from?
Houston.
Both from Houston, Texas? Well, good. When did you get here?
About an hour ago.
I noticed you before we started talking, looking at your maps and trying to plan your state.
Yes.
I think we
have it figured out. We're going to go to a different session so that we can compare notes later.
Yeah, I noticed when we were looking at it that you got to go to about 3 different pages to find out what time we're at and then how to get there.
Yeah.
It's kind of complicated.
But there's some really good breakout sessions. It's hard to decide which ones to go to.
Which one are you going to go to? I know one's
Urban. Yeah, she's going to Urban Development, and I'm going to the Republican Party, how do they call it, organization?
Are you ladies lifetime Republicans?
Absolutely. I was Senator John Towers' page back at the Texas Convention in the 60s.
Oh, now come on. You're not that old. You haven't been wearing diapers for too
long. No.
Not necessarily.
Not necessarily.
All right.
Thank you for saying so.
What do you ladies hope to accomplish here?
I'm just here to learn and listen and see what's going on. I think there's some interesting things on the platform that I hope get addressed, and we'll see what happens with the rest of it. It is not. It's my first Texas State Convention as a delegate. I've been to the Oklahoma State Convention too. No, I'm from Houston, but I went to college in Oklahoma. So I did their deal for a while and then came back. So.
Good. How about you?
Well, let's see. I hope to say what I have to say about the different issues and the platform, and I hope to see the Texas solution be legitimized and agreed upon. And
that's one of the questions that we're trying to get some feedback on, is of course that's on everybody's mind, on everybody's lips, you know, is the Texas solution. And of course it was passed in 2012 and it's been revised 3 or 4 times this week already. Some people like all of it, some like none of it, some like parts of it. What is your general opinion?
In general, I really like it. I think it answers a lot of problems that we have. I think it totally makes sense to do the border security along with the guest worker program. It doesn't make sense to do the border security first, because if we do it at the same time, then we'll eliminate a lot of work by moving these people into legitimate work program.
How about you, Laura?
I just recently had it explained to me in detail by my friend Buffy. But one of the things that I like the plan. What I don't like about it is I don't think that you can put people in a citizenship class if they're not on a path to citizenship. That doesn't make sense to me logically. But other than that, I like it.
Good. Thank you, ladies. We appreciate your time and hope you have a great time at the Texas State Republican Convention.
Tell Dale I said hi.
Dale's here somewhere. I saw him earlier. Yeah. You know, Dale's running for SREC and SD11, so we wish him luck in that endeavor.
He and I are working together on a committee to try to solve the pension plan problem.